Space. Plenty of space, actually. These are the voyages of the starship Innertube. Its 5-minute mission: to explore strange new worlds, to seek out lowlifes and uncivil mutations, to boldly go where no man has gone before. Star Truckin! Space fans, Captain Slark here. If you remember last week, a dastardly double of yours truly had taken off in the Starship Innertube. Luckily, we were able to use a spare spacecraft to follow him, and Nyoga and I went inside the ship. Don't forget, Nyoga, we're dealing with a rogue android, so be careful.
Okay, Captain. Shall we set our phasers on stun?
No, this is serious. Set them on cringing agony. We soon found ourselves inside the bridge.
Hey, Captain, there's no one else here. He's gone.
Nyoga was right. Everything else was in its place. My chair, my two-way mirror, all my favourite photographs, and even the intercom.
Look at this, Captain. It's a note.
What does it say?
Dear Captain Slugbreath, I knew you'd come looking for me, so I hightailed it in the inner tube shuttlecraft. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, no! What is it, Captain? He's gone to join my old enemies, the Thargoids!
Little did I know that at that very moment, on the planet Thargoidia, my double was in conference with Gort, King of the Thargoids. So you see, Gort, I decided that instead of being another goody-goody two-shoes like Slark, I thought how much more exciting it would be to join forces with you, old evil one.
Oh, Captain! You are too kind! With my battle cruisers and your bionic glory, it will be an easy matter to reduce the planet Earth to a small brown stain!
This isn't good news, Captain. I think we should call a meeting of the crew. On Yoga's recommendation, I call the meeting of the crew. Okay, crew, we're off to Thargoidia now.
Yes, Captain!
This will be our most dangerous assignment to date, etc.
Yes, Captain!
Anybody wanna back out?
Yes, Captain!
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
Yes, Captain!
Later that day...
My Captain! Look at this!
What is it, Doc?
We have just received a message from Thargoidia, warning us that if we go any nearer, they'll move further away!
I decided to end this serial once and for all. I said the magic word, Nymphomania! And suddenly, Nyoga, Dr. McGee and I were inside Gort's royal palace on Thargoidia.
Ah, Slug, it's you. What do you want this time?
I strode up boldly to Gort and delivered a salvo.
Oh no, no, another salvo. I'm a cop pretty well already.
Nyoga, do your attention attracting trick while I whip out my weapon.
Okay, Captain, here they come now. Oh heavens! I seem to have ripped my dress! Oh lack-a-day! Won't somebody help me to sew it up?
The 17 guards were killed in the rush, and as the baddies' bodies tumbled, in came my double! God, I've just completed the atomic warheads on the...
Slark! It's you!
Yep, it's me alright. Dr. McGee, I'll engage him in conversation. You go around the back and pull out his plug.
Okay, my Captain.
Listen here, Double. Why don't you give yourself up? Then we'll take you back to Earth, reverse the operation, and you'll be fine.
Never! I'm enjoying being a baddie!
Dr. McGee reached behind my Double's shoulder blades, opened the hatch, and pulled out the plug.
The effect was instant!
What? What's happening to me?
You swine slug! What have you done?
I'm going home. We have the wobbler.
We race back to the inner tube, and once on board, I press the button marked, "Let's get out of here," and the ship's computer did the rest.
Well, Captain, that's another joke-packed adventure under the belt.
Ah! Nyaga, come quick! Look at this horrible monster on the screen!
That's not the screen, Captain. It's the mirror.
Oh.